fought back one another reaction. I'm reckless.
Okay,
we got Judas Priest pain killer. You know what I'm saying? Now it says, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna tell y'all why I'm shaking my head. Shit say Grammy Award for Best Metal Performance 2010, you know what I'm saying? Inductees into the VH1 Rock Honors in 2006. Songs featuring a video game such as Guitar Hero and Rock Band series. It's crazy because we gonna see, you know what I'm saying? Cause I play some Guitar Hero and I don't know, this might be a song I didn't click on. And I probably should've. I had just read some shit. Okay, yeah. In 2019, this is why I was shaking my head. 2019, Louder Sound ranked the song number one on this list of 50 greatest Judas Priest. Okay, first of all, Louder Sound? Who the hell is Louder Sound? That means that this song is loud as shit. And, shit. This comment says, I'm not going to read no more because I want to see what the song is. Many say this being a first Judas Priest song is like being shot out of a cannon into a hurricane. Bro, oh, shot out of a cannon into a hurricane. Hit that like button, subscribe, and let's get in a video. Alright. Keep it up.
Oh!
shit. Now I know damn well he can't use them damn drums. My ears ringing like a mug too. Like my ears dead ass ringing. You know how you go to a concert or some shit and you hearing some loud shit?
Yeah.
That's what it felt like. And I didn't even turn these hoes down because I wanted to hear everything. And it really like, I thought Painkiller was the opposite.
Yeah, I know.
My kinda shit ringing, babe. I swear to God.
Yeah, I feel like. Yeah, I can hear them.
You can hear what?
They're ringing.
Oh, I thought you was talking about my ears ringing. I was about to say shit. I bet. No. Not on some real shit though. Like shit, the drums need a painkiller. Like the drums, the way he was hitting them down drums. Like I can vision like him hitting. I don't even know what he looked like, and I know he.
I want to see the video.
Got to, because he was hitting. Like I know for a fact. Like he had, like he get massages on his arms and shit because like the way like. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm dead ass serious because there ain't no way. I ain't never heard nobody play no drums like that before. And then I thought he was going to slow down at the end. He slowed down. But then it sped right back up. No. I was like, damn. Like, that shit was wild. I didn't even know when to pause either. I don't want to be disrespectful.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Shit.
I was like,
I didn't want to be disrespectful.
Because you don't even know when to pause.
I didn't know. So, I hope they don't block me. Y'all seeing this. You know what I'm saying? God is good. Because I, like, dead ass did not. You know what I'm saying? I didn't know when to pause, because it was just like, it was a lot.
It was a lot.
You know what I'm saying? And it was fire. Like, that's damn near one of the hardest bands, you know what I'm saying? I didn't heard all year, to be honest. I ain't even cut. Like, this is the loudest version on YouTube. Damn. I guess so. Like, damn. This shit, we gotta see this shit, like live or some shit.
Yeah.
I know this shit, like, wild as hell.
It's live.
This one? Yeah. That's 1991, yeah. This shit wild though, you feel me? Make sure y'all comment down below other ones that's like this, that's real loud and shit like that. I got a bad migraine though. Not because of the video, like even before last night and then all today. My migraines last about a cool 2-3 days. But this shit ain't gonna cut. You know how you hear something, like my ears still ringing. I don't know if it's just the headphones.
No, because I feel the same way.
Yeah, that shit was loud. Damn. Now, y'all make sure y'all comment down below. Shit. This damn near like the loudest song I done heard on YouTube.
Yeah. Through these headphones.
Fact, man. Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, comment down other ones. Definitely appreciate y'all for tuning in. Well, this is fire, though. Don't think it was, but this shit was fire as hell. Charlie, nope. Catch y'all next time.